It's Dr. Connor.
Decline.
Dr. Connor, Dr. Connor's acting chief of staff, might be important.
Okay, turn off the music. Dad?
Mel, I know you're not gonna like this.
Celebration dinner tonight, Bellissimo's, and you're gonna be there.
Dad, stop.
Griffin needs our support, all right?
I don't wanna talk about this.
Brother wasn't trying to stab anyone.
Dad, seriously.
He's protecting someone, that girl, and we have to remember that.
Your brother's not an axe murderer. It's important that your brother stays on this job until his mother can get those charges dropped,
Dad.
Which they don't think will be a problem.
Dad,
but you never know. The drug thing might come up.
Dad, I'm in the middle of surgery and you're on speakerphone.
Then I should probably let you go.